studio system. Out of every rear of all the studio chiefs, and you can bet your ass we've kissed them. Even the birds in the Hollywood hills know the secret to our success. It's those magical words that pay the bills. Yes,
yes,
yes, and yes.
Oh, I smell it.
Regarding the script, I do not like it. Sincerely, Marilyn Monroe. Gentlemen, take a memo. Today the trades are all aglow with grosses for our Miss Monroe. The things those vermin mustn't know is what she puts us through. She makes directors wait all day. One line per hour is all she'll say. And still she thinks we're gonna pay. She needs a talking to. Tomatoes like her must be put in their place. If she don't shape up soon, she'll soon be walking. Cause the buck stops with me.
If you're right, we agree.
Don't say yes until I finish talking. She's got them all tied up in knots, makes each producer faint plot. She thinks she's queen and calls the shots as she sits on her throne. She needs to learn she's only spin the lunch. Ha ha, made up star of Rin Tin Tin and paid him with a bone. Tomatoes like her, well, they're easy to find. We throw them out as soon as they start squawking. So get me some younger dish.
Eat with her as you wish.
Hey, don't say yes until I finish talking. And while you've got me on a roll, let's find the role for Nat King Cole. Del Mankiewicz's script is trite, a little lower to the right. I think that Brando is miscast, that television just won't last, that I'm the king of Hollywood.
Oh, hell yeah.
Ooh, that feels good. Which brings me back to that dumb blonde. Her demands I now respond. Some buy your acts, but I'm not con. You'd better fall in line. To two bazooms and nuts to boot, I'll keep you in a bathing suit. When you stop bringing in the loot, we'll go back to the mine. Tomatoes like her, they all wither and die. My prowess, though, will never be diminished. So don't bring me to my boiling point. You're just a fraud, I own the joint. I'm in control, you're just a face. Allow me to cut through the chase. I'll make another movie star. Can someone find my damn cigar? And then say yes, cause yes, man, I'm finished.
Yes!